New tonight, Metro Police say they've arrested two people for street racing. They met up here, this parking lot off Corporate Drive on Saturday. Police arrested one driver and his passenger. Metro Police have a street racer initiative. They're using helicopters, this particular helicopter, to spot races and then break them up.
Obviously, we can't catch them all. We know that. It's a trend that's growing.